Okay, the Buzz has been in the shop for about a day or two. Just got done putting brand new shocks on it, and I'll show you after I start it up here. Oh, startup sounds a lot better when it's inside the shop. Yep. I think I'll show you guys. There they are, yellow shocks. There's that one, that was the broken one. I don't actually have the headlights on. Those are just running the headlights. So. $162,407. Alright, there we go, guys. So, my dad said the AC compressor is leaking.